Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to my YouTube channel Calculus and Mathematics Learning. In the previous video, we solved question number 3 related with the topic of complement of set or related with exercise number 5.3, chapter number 5, sets and function, class 10, mathematics. In today's video, we are going to solve question number 4 related with exercise number 5.3, chapter number 5, sets and function. Question number 4 tells that if universal set is equal to A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, 4 and set A is C, 3 and set B is A, 3, 4, then verify, then draw Venn diagram for A complement, B complement, A minus B and B minus A. We are going to solve step by step A complement, B complement, A minus B and B minus A with the help of Venn diagram solution. First we are taking A complement. A complement means that subtraction of the given set A from the universal set U minus A. So A complement will be equal to U minus A. Our U set is put here A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here is a subtraction sign and A is C and 3. Here is subtraction sign, so it means that all the elements which participate in the first set and not participate in the second set will be our difference. So C and 3 is participate in both of these two sets, so these are not our difference. Our difference will be A, B, 1, 2 and 4. A, B, 1, 2 and 4. So this is A complement. Now we are going to prove it with the help of Venn diagram. So draw a rectangle over here. This is a universal set and this is our A set, A. So the common element in both universal and A set is C and 3. C and 3. So A is the part of universal set, so we can write C and 3 in A set because this C and 3 is included in both of universal and A set. Now in A set we are left with the element A, B, 1, 2 and 4. In universal set we are left with A, B, 1, 2 and 4. Now this is A complement. So in the complement, we will shade just the area outside the given set. The given set is A and the outside area is a universal set. So the shading will be in the universal set. So this is the representation of A complement with the help of Venn diagram. Now, after this, we are going to find B complement. So B complement will be equal to U minus B according to the definition of complement. Our U set is A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, 4. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here is subtraction sign. And after this we will take B. B is A, 3 and 4. So put here A, 3 and 4. Now here is subtraction sign. So all elements which participate in the first set and not participate in the second set. So we will ignore the common element in both of these two sets. A is present in both sets. 3 is present in both sets. So ignore the common element. Now the element which participate in this set will be our difference. So B, C, 1, 2, 3. So B, C, 1, 2. 3 is not the difference because this is in both set. So B, C, 1 and 2. This is B complement. Now we can represent it with the help of Venn diagram by drawing a rectangle first. Now taking a universal set over here and here we will take a B set on. Now the common element in universal set in B is A, 3, 4 and A, 3, 4. So A, 3, 4 and B. And here we are left in the universal, we already take A, 3 and 4. So in universal set we are left with B, C, 1, 2. B, C, 1 and 2. Now we will draw the same shading just like we do here. So we will shade the universal set over here. So this is the representation of Venn diagram for the complement of B. Now after B complement we are going to find A minus B with the help of Venn diagram. So A minus B. A is C and 3 and our set B is A, 3, 4. A, 3 and 4. Now first we are going to ignore the common element in AB. So common element are 3. Now the difference are all the elements which participate in the first set and not participate in the second set. The answer is C, which participate in the first set and not participate in the second set. Now we are going to prove it with the help of Venn diagram by drawing a rectangle. In rectangle, we are write u over here, and let's suppose this is a set, and let's suppose this is b set. Now, this is the common area, so the common element are 3. In set A, we are left with C, and set B, we are left with A4. This is A minus B. Now, the shading in subtraction A minus B will be, so our answer is C, so we will shade out the C. So here C is present in this area, so we will shade just like this. And we will shade outside the common, outside area, which is a universal set. So this is the representation of A minus B with the help of Venn diagram. Now we are going to find out B minus A. So B minus A, our B set is A34. So write A34 over here. A34 minus A set is CN3. First ignore the common element, which is 3. Now our difference, so will be the common the element participate in the first set, which is A4. Now we draw a rectangle over here to represent it with the help of Venn diagram. This is U. Let's suppose this is A set, and let's suppose this is B set. This is the common area, common element is 3. And first set we are left with C, and the second set we already take 3, so we are left just with A4. So we will write A4 over here in set B. So A and 4. Now this is a B minus A. So the representation of B minus A with the help of Venn diagram will be the opposite of A minus B. So here we shade C, which is the answer A, and here the answer is A4. So we will shade B. So A4. This is A4. So we shade B. And also a universal set. So this is the representation of B minus A with the help of Venn diagram. With this question, I finish my lecture. Inshallah, in the next video, I will solve the last and the fifth question of exercise number 5.3 relevant to the chapter number 5, sets and function class 10 mathematics. Thank you for watching. Subscribe my channel and also hit the bell icon to receive each and every upcoming notification of mathematics. Thank you.